在我开始之前，我先跟大家说一下我搞这个模考直播的目的。首先是对于没有考过 PT， 但是未来有打算要考 PT 的同学，那这一次的模考对你的帮助是，你可以完全的看到 PT 全程的考试是长什么样子。那你在看我做题的时候呢，你能看到我是怎么用一些你接下来会觉得很鬼扯的一些技巧，拿到了一个相对很高的一个分数，可以在你还没有开始准备去备考 PT 之前，就有一个比较清晰的认识，它跟雅思或者是其他一些同类型的考试都是非常不一样的。那对于考过的同学，但是还没有拿到理想分数，想要欺诈八诈的呢，我希望你做到查漏补缺。你可以对比一下我和你在实际考试当中的一个表现，看一下我上课讲到的东西你有没有100%实践出来。虽然不是正式考试，但是目的是一样的。在我开始之前呢，有三个 disclaimer。 这个直播的目的并不是要展现我的才华，我会故意操纵一下我的表现，这一次是按8分的容错率来做的。第二个呢，就是这个模考里面它是没有高频题的，所以如果你在考试中遇到新题非高频的时候，你应该用一个什么样的方式去对待它。第三个就是说我的答题风格这一次就是求稳，尽可能贴近大部分的考生。最后 SST 一定要拿满分，看一下我怎么做。
For the purposes of our course, the way that I think about it, I guess the way I want you to think about it, is generally just the conditions in which a species can survive and reproduce. And those conditions, or the niche,could be determined by water economy, which I will talk about. That is the ability of a species to regulate its body water. Its tolerance for temperatures. We saw the Arctic fox out there, frigid cold, and its tolerance for colder temperatures. Its body size, certainly its diet and its circadian and circannual rhythms, its daily behavior, activity, its seasonal activity, rhythm of timing, daily circadian and seasonal, its habitat use, so how it uses the habitat available to it, and of course its behavior. These are all factors that affect a species, how an animal can survive and reproduce.
Okay.开头句结尾句都提到了这个 survive and reproduce， 所以你要么开头写要么结尾写，然后中间就是很多的不同会影响到它的 survive 和 reproduce 的一些方面。他提到了一个大的方面，后面会解释，我有写下来他的解释，比如说 seasonal activity， 其实这个可以不用写，它是包含在 daily behavior 里面。当然我说的就是如果你不确定你也可以写。 OK， 现在我就假设这是我所有的笔记，我从这个笔记看得出我内容比较少，所以我尽量写东西的时候呢啰嗦一点。 This lecture is about， 为什么我要加这个，其实我可以不加，但我知道这一篇我可能会写的字数比较少，我就加 The lecture is about the conditions for species to survive and reproduce. 我的模板。 Furthermore, water economy. 像这一题其实就非常好，可以用7分的模板。就是这一题，就单独这一题来讲的话，你8分的同学，你用7分的模板完全没有问题，因为它的内容讲的就是什么东西重要，什么东西也重要，什么东西还是很重要。所以其实你不需要去写什么内容。Water economy is one factor. 因为它有提过 factor 这个单词 is one factor. 那 body water， 如果你不知道怎么编呢 including body water 就这样写 including body water. Moreover, tolerance, their tolerance to temperature is another factor, while the body size is also important. 因为我知道这篇文章大方向讲的就是有几个因素会影响一个物种它的生存和繁殖，所以中间一些细节呢你没有还原原文完全没有问题，求稳就好了。 While the body size is also important, besides a dailybehaviors and seasonal， 哪怕其实在原文中 seasonal activity 是 daily behavior 的一个例子，我把它们放在一起写无所谓，如果你不记得了就无所谓。 activities are， 刚刚我用了 important， 我现在可不可以还用 important？ 我可以。 while their habitat use is another factor， 再重复一下，有没有50字？有50字其实就可以了。 OK， 51 perfect。 然后这是我读一遍。 This lecture is about the conditions for species to survive and reproduce， 语法没有错，模板也有。 FurthermoreWater economy is one factor, including body water. 很没有逻辑，但无所谓。Moreover, their tolerance to temperature is another factor, while the body size is also important. Besides, daily behavior and seasonal activities are important. 有用到 are, while their habitat use is another factor. 语法没有错，拼写对，模板用到了，然后字数到位了。我刚刚的所有踩点词全部包含进去。OK, perfect. 下一题，考试的时候不要跳啊，考试的时候用完你的10分钟，但是我现在就不等了。
The Mayans didn't enjoy their chocolate in the bar form we do now today. It would be over 1,500 years before that happened. Instead, they drank their chocolate. After grinding the cacao seeds into a paste, they would then mix it with water, chili peppers, cornmeal, and other ingredients into a thick, foamy, bitter concoction. Chocolate had a very special place in the Mayan society and was often used for ceremonial purposes. Mayan couples often drank chocolate in marriage ceremonies, and it was offered to the gods.Although chocolate was enjoyed by most social classes in the Mayan society, The Aztecs weren't so lucky. Since most of the Aztec Empire consisted of high, dry land, it was nearly impossible for the cacao tree to flourish. Because of this, the only way for Aztecs to come by chocolate would be to trade for it. The only members of Aztec society that could afford to consume the cacao beans were the merchants and the Aztec nobility. However, Aztec society was so obsessed with the product that they actually used it as money. People would actually carry around a pocket full of cacao seeds, much like we do pocket change. In fact, people went so far as to actually counterfeit cacao beans to use as money.
这个内容呢是讲 chocolate 在两个不同种族的一个历史。一个是玛雅人就是很喜欢 chocolate, 但是他们有能力去享受 chocolate, 但是 Aztec 这个民族他想享受但是享受不了。就这个内容，这个文章就是讲这个。This lecture is about chocolate. 因为它的内容是一段历史，所以我全部都用过去式，除了第一句。Cacao seeds are and other ingredients are used. 规避掉我整个句子的逻辑，就是表达一半就好了。那个宾语我就不要写了。While the Mayan 其实应该大写 ，Mayan society used them in 不是 in 是 for ceremonial purposes。因为这个内容也很短，所以我尽量不要全部鼓在一起写。Moreover, they used in 或者是 during 都可以 marriages while it was a form of social status。前后不着逻辑无所谓。Furthermore, the Aztec had high and dry land.So they could, 因为我想用原词 trade, 所以我一定要用一个过去式 they could trade cacao beans. Furthermore, 好像拼错了。Besides, merchants could use them, and people use them as money. 我故意就是写成一个低配版，尽量不要跟原文百分之百相似，同时你又没有理由说我错。Furthermore, 读一遍。This lecture is about chocolate. Cacao seeds and other ingredients were used, while the Mayan society used them for ceremonial purposes. Moreover, they use it, 对吧？少了一个东西。During marriages, while it was a form of social status. Furthermore, the Aztec had high and dry land, so they could trade cacao beans. Besides, merchants could use them, and people used them as money. 或者这边我就直接 used 就好了。And people used them as money. 有一点点废话了，为什么？因为这一题内容比较多，还有这个 while。谢谢提醒。下一个。How does Speaker characterize Athens prior to 508 BC? 我只选一个。
Politicians talk all the time about democracy. Today we're going to learn about the moment of its invention. What sort of time are we talking about?
Well, we can in fact name a specific year, 508 BC. It marked the end of the period of what was called tyranny or effectively dictatorship by strong families and the assertion of its will by the people.
How did it happen?
I think people have got pretty fed up with the dictators who've been rather too self-indulgent and not done a terribly good job in the later years. But in a way, these dictatorships were an advance from earlier kingship in many states. So that was one step. But the next step was to spread the base of power and introduce power by the people.
And that's where we come to the word demos, democracy.
Yes, indeed. The demos, the people, it means the community as a whole. We have to be slightly careful, of course, how we define the community in political terms, because it's hard to know how many people there were in Athens at that period. It was a fairly small-scale society. But it's normally reckoned that there was something of the order of 30,000 citizens.
OK, 30秒给你讲，得得得得得，读完30秒，然后选一个就好了。不确定，随便选一个，我选这个，下一个。What weather events does the speaker mention?
The past 2 years have brought more than their fair share of hurricanes, and this season's shaping up to be another big one. This comes after 2 decades of low hurricane activity.How do scientists know what the hurricane season will be like? Why should hurricane prediction be any more accurate than, let's say, your 5-day forecast? Well, we'll try to find out this hour. We'll also talk about El Niño. You know El Niño? It may be coming back because strong El Niño conditions are developing in the tropical Pacific. Will that mean heavy rainfall and mudslides out west, and hot, perhaps, droughts in parts of Africa and South America?
这个答案这么短，你都可能不用用三十秒。你选一个 hurricane 很清楚的跑，或者你选 El Nino 都可以。反正我就选一个，下一个填空题。
For many developed countries, the 1980s was a time when the switch from traditional heavy industries and manufacturing to services and information-based enterprise was completed.This led to widespread changes in employment patterns in these countries, as well as having profound social effects. In fact, it isn't going too far to say that there was a basic transformation in the whole culture, which can still be observed today.
单词听清楚，然后它的单复数也要听清楚。When the switch from traditional heavy industries and manufacturing to services and information-based enterprise was completed, patterns 包括它后面它说 changes 嘛 ，patterns 这个是有 s 的，这个很明显。然后这个 observe 你就算没有听得很清楚，它也是一定是 ed， 就这样。下一个，然后这个我会找一个错一下。
Labor believes that there can be benefits from change, but if we're going to have change, it needs to be on the basis that the government has addressed the cost-benefit issues and has addressed the legitimate privacy concerns of Australians. So far, it's failed to address either. In relation to cost-benefit, it claims there will be a saving of the order of $3 billion over 10 years, but it refuses to release the assumptions on which that claim is based. So it simply expects Australians to take it on trust.
第二个我就不写了，因为很多学生可能不会，我就当我错了这个。这个单词是 legitimate， 这样加一个 e 就是 legal 的意思。第一个 government 一定要检查并且 government， 我这个我就当我错了哈，我写 legal。然后这个 assumption 是没有 s 的。如果你真的一下子有点恍惚，不知道它有没有 s， 唯一一个 on that claim is based， it refuses， 就是前后都是单数。那这个地方不太容易是说泛指，特指的话单数比较合适。包括我其实在听的时候，我就听到它没有 s。Expect 就这样 It simply 他没有读那个 S 很清楚但是要不要 S 要为什么因为他说 eat simply 如果是 expected 的话我应该听得很清楚所以虽然我笔记写的是 expect 但是我检查语法哦有 S 我一定要加上去相信很多学生都会错第二个我就空第二个下一个 summary 听转折听重点句
What is classical physics? Let's start with the easiest perhaps What is physics? Physics is the study of the natural world It's the study of the physical world the world we live inIt's experimental science, and it's really the heart, the core of all other experimental sciences. Physics goes beyond just a simple description of nature. It's an attempt to unify a broad variety of phenomena that we observe in the world, both the natural world and the technological world. We're looking for the underlying principles, the explanation, the prediction. We would like to be able to really understand the world around us, measurable things in particular. Physics studies matter and energy, space and time, studies particles and waves, forces and motion. These are a lot of words that we use, we have deep intuitive sense about what those words mean.And part of what we're going to be doing in this course is to start looking carefully at each of these words. What do I mean by energy? What do I mean by force? How would I define that in a laboratory and measure it? And what use is it? How does it help me to understand things about the world?
文章中重点句大概只有两个，第一个就是说我们需要介绍 physics， 他说 physics is about the natural world， 这是第一个，然后他说 it is the core of other science， 这是第二个，其实是一样的了哈。第三个可能就是 the it is unifying a broad range of observations we see in the world， 后面都是例子了，不应该出现在你的 SAT 里面。然后给你三十秒钟扫过答案，选一个，我会选第二个，其他的它的方向都有点错。第一个错就是他没有提过 emotional， 第三个错是他没有专门说他一定是 measure， 他说你可以包含 measurement classical physics 就不是他的重点他都没有想要说这个所以不应该在你的 SST 里面然后他说 unify all observation 他说这个课的目的是让你来 unify 所有其实是错的这个说法是错的就这个很 tricky 你很容易去选最后一个的 but I will choose the second one OK 下一个
Hey Sally How are you?
Alright yeah
Look, I was wondering did you go to Alan Johnson's lecture on globalization yesterday?
Of course and why weren't you there?
I had a bit of a nightmare My alarm didn't go off and I overslept.
Oh, John, that's pathetic.
I know. Was it any good, the lecture?
Well, yeah. No, actually it was. It was quite interesting, but it was a bit complicated. I took some notes, actually.
Fantastic.
这种题目 PT 现在已经不会有了，就是坐着玩一下。我会选第二个，因为其他的都不对，其他答案总有一点点地方是不对的。这一题你可以当成 SIT 一样来做笔记，但是目的不是做笔记，做笔记只是一个辅助，让你 stay focused。 然后30秒略读四项，选一个最确定的就过了。下一个， What is the female student's view of psychology?
Oh, I'm sorry to bother you. I wonder, could you direct me to lecture hall 2B, please?
Yes, of course, but what lecture do you have?
It's sociology, Professor Travers.
Travers. Yeah, we had him last year. He's fantastic.
Oh, really?
He has a tendency to sort of wander around the campus talking to himself, but he's really, really inspirational. You know, he helped Giddens when he was asked to advise the government.
Oh.
Wish we had him this year.
Well, I don't know him. I've not been to any of his lectures so far. You see, I'm just taking sociology as an elective or a subsidiary subject.
Oh, so what are you studying for your major?
Psychology.
I could never fathom psychology.
Oh.
I could hardly say it. it always seemed like literature confusing itself a bit, but I don't know. Anyway, this is all very interesting, but you need to get to...
2B.
2B.All the sociology lectures are in Block B, which is next to the Union Building. So, if you go along here,
yes,
and turn right at the end of the path, you'll see the Union Building in front of you.
Right.
Block B is on the right as you face the Union.
Well, thank you so much.
Okay.
Maybe see you at one of the lectures. Bye-bye.
Good luck.
现在 PT 也不会考这种对话类像雅思的内容，一定是 academic。 但是这一题可以很好的让我们意识到，做单选题一定要读题。意思就是说，他可能讲了一分十七秒，只有那么一点点的时间是对应到题目的内容。所以如果你不去读题，你不是带着目的去做，你一定会把这一题蛮简单的。来 ，What are the main steps in the development of the surfer's first aid kit?
The first step was just to see if we had any competitors. There was one company in New Zealand who had a similar idea, but they lacked the branding, I think, which is very important if you're going to be marketing a product properly. The next step was to research the injuries and ailments that surfers suffer whilst they're travelling. That was a pretty easy part considering I'm a surfer myself, but it was also a good idea to get some research and find out how much people were spending on first aid products, what was a popular product to take with you while overseas, and how much would you be willing to pay for a kit like this.
Scott actually spent a year researching and developing the kit and successfully applied for funding under the Government New Enterprise Incentive Scheme, which supported him for that year. Now, the products on the market offered through the Natural Footwood website, which Scott carefully designed along the same lines as the first aid kit.
The kit had to look professional. It's a medical product, but at the same time, it had to have some style to it, and that's what we've tried to go with.
This question is very easy to choose. 30 seconds. The answer is the last one. This question is very easy to choose because you listened to some irrelevant information. Like the single question I said before, all the choice questions, hearing aids only ask questions.重点句只有两个，第一个他一上来就 firstly, the first step is, 然后他说 secondly, 只有对应这两句话的第一个主干句才是重点，答案就是这么简单。但如果你什么都听，这也听那也听都听， OK, 你就不知道答案是哪一个。所以这题其实我觉得蛮容易错的，然后你很容易会选这个，所以我选这个，但其实这个是错的。 OK, 下一个 missing word.
It's quite interesting to think about the glitazones where we assume because they reduce blood sugar that they would have beneficial effects on these long-term cardiovascular issues, but now we're findingthat with rosiglitazone, they may actually be deleterious, and with pioglitazone, it may be a small benefit. And so the question you ask about the benefit-to-risk ratio is really the critical one today. Should we continue to use these drugs? And I think it's quite difficult with the small amount of information we have to come to a...
30秒，这一题为什么我说一定要看最后一句？因为我之前说过了，这一个题目它有可能考的是重点句，就是前面的内容，然后你要选一个跟这个内容对应的，也有可能是考最后一句话的连接，就像阅读填空题一样。我发现它的单词都不一样，所以最后它的衔接是说 to come to a, 这是一个阅读题，固定搭配 to come to a strong conclusion, 跟内容也有一点的关系，但是如果你留意这个尾句之间的衔接的话，你会发现这个是最 make sense 的。
Is there a moment of panic? I guess that sort of ebbs and flows, because if we get it wrong at any stage, it's pretty out there if you get it wrong.
Dealing with a virus.
Their main suspect was a virus. Retroviruses are known to cause cancer.
As far as possible, cancer.
Yet no matter how hard they looked, no one could see any sign of viral attack. And there were baffling anomalies.Like, why aren't any devils showing immunity?
We had 10 or 11 pathologists around a microscope with 10 or 11 different opinions about what we were actually dealing with. Yeah, I mean, we were
三十秒，这几个全部都是形容词，所以不管它的收尾是什么，都不影响你选任何一个其中的答案。所以这一题更多的考的是你内容方面的理解，就是重点句，不是所有内容。这个文章他是在讲他对于这件事情他的 feeling 是什么，他觉得好难呐、啊。对应的是这个单词是很 confused 的意思。但我相信这一题很多学生会错，所以我选一个相反的答案 ，amuse 绝对是错的啊。下一个选错词题，送分题来了 ，be focused。
A professor is also a member of a profession, presumably one comparing people who see their discipline.As a vocation in its full sense. A vocation, from vocare, to call, is a call. Despite some modern uses which reduce it to the practicalities of employment, practice and not theory, the product of training, not education, a vocation is less than this. A calling is active as well as passive. It implies a sensation of purpose.There is a duty to be vocal.
这一题不用检查，做完就过了。你看这一题其实有六个，不知道你跟我是不是一样。下一个。
You know the incredible thing about quantum mechanics, there are many incredible things, but one of them, at least to me, is that it really works.、Mm. It is the theory of the universe.、Mm. It describes what's going on here on Earth, that it describes what happens in the early universe that Andre studies. And so when we think about how those building blocks that Leon was just describing fit together to make the world around us,、We use quantum mechanics to describe atoms, nuclei, molecules, light. It is the theory of the world. And so it's not surprising that we see it in many everyday occurrences and many everyday applications. An example might be the lasers that you see in a compact disc player or the supermarket scanner.
哎，这一句它的语速是忽快忽慢，忽快忽慢这样子哈。老师说这个我觉得我听到的是 in the old universe 而不是 early， 所以我选了一二三四五。但是呢，因为这一题其实是八分也有容错率的，八分的容错率是每一题都这个题型 as a whole 你可以错一题，所以我就把这个我不确定的给它取消掉。下一个 WFD。
Your role will principally involve development of new chemical processes.
Of new chemical processes. 先把后面写上。Your role will principally involve developments of new chemical processes. 所以我写到这里是写到这里，但是我要试词。Your role 有没有可能是 roles？ 有可能 roles 写上，因为 principal 这个单词还有另外一个叫 principal 这个单词。如果你不确定的话，虽然一看就错的了，但是呢，我模仿一下，我把不同的可能性的拼写都写上。这个有没有可能有的？一定有的。有没有可能没有 s？ 可能。所以 new 有没有可能有的？也有可能有的。我把我所有有可能会错的，或者万一我听错的呢？写的首字母是 w， 可能是不是 would？ 也有可能。OK， 我都写上。万无一失，求稳。下一题。
To gain full marks, an appropriate bibliography is required.
An appropriate bibliography is required. 我先写个大概出来。Bibliography is required. 前面是 to gain full marks. 有没有可能是没有 s 的 ？Maybe 有。反正就是你只要有任何不确定的地方，不要过于相信自己的听力。反正你听力符合你听力的，你已经写了。有一点点犹豫的，你也都写上是最好的。最后一句。
The integration of architecture studies.With community projects is widely encouraged.
Is widely encouraged. 被动要加 ed. The integration of architect. 我忘了是什么结尾，等一下我再试。Architectural studies with community projects. Integrations 都写嘛。Architect project. 这个 is 一定是 is， 因为他说的是 integration， 但是又写了 integrations。那我要加个 r， 因为我是后面听得很明确的。其实我是不用加这个的，所以反过来推理的话，前面这个 integration 一定是单数。但如果你怕死的话， architectural， 那这三题都不是高频题，所以我只是在模拟你实际考试中有的一些流程。Finished， 终于。看一下我的分数。第一个就是你看踩点词一定要拿满分，就尽可能拿满分。这个来自于比如说你的 SST。那你看我 SST 我写的那个句子，就感觉这个人都没听懂文章在讲什么。那其实并不是说我没有听懂，而是你对于 SST 的理解有没有过于超标了。它让你做一个相对 general 的 summary， 而并没有让你把整个 summary 里面的所有细节全部还原。所以很多学生觉得 SST 难，可能是他因为他把这个题目想得太复杂了。那你看我今天做那个不管是 chocolate 那一题还是 species 那一题，我写的句子好像有很多个句子 子都是有一点零散，就站不太住脚，就只能说写了一个很简单的句子，但是它其实一点都不影响我内容的拿分。听力为什么还是差一些？那第一就是我 repeat sentence 还是有一点故意做的稍差哈。第二个就是比如说你可以看到我所有的选择题我会故意选错，包括尤其注意我的填单词那个题、选错词那个题，我全部都是有故意做错的。都按照八分的标准来做呢，我其实也不算特别分高了，刚好擦边。所以如果说你的口语的 retail lecture 还是不能做到很流利，你还是非要去用你自己的言语去描述，可想而知这个 listening 分数就很容易就掉下去。或者你在听一个 repeat sentence， 你明明可以说一个很流利但是有一点点错误的句子，你非要在那儿停顿卡壳，然后再说尽量说到更满，那你就可以看到这个83分其实就比79多4分而已。听力一定是最难上分的，一定要把握好，能简单拿分的我们就全部拿到，就不要再去 put in more effort， 因为我刚才说了嘛，高不成低不就是 PTE 拿高分的一个宗旨。希望大家回去反省一下自己在考试里面有没有小贪心了一下，你明明知道不应该这么做的，但是就是非得要再展现一下你的才华，有没有这样的情况。谢谢大家今天来，这个活动其实是半娱乐性质的，我今天主要目的并不是让大家去学习，就 我今天的侧重并不是跟大家分享技巧，我只是让你有一个参考，让你有一个全程每个题型每个细节的一个参考和样本，这样你自己之后再去考试的时候你有一个非常明确的方向。前几天才突发奇想想搞一下，因为最近大家都没得考试嘛，可能就是比较慌一点。